obligatoria de deportar, de encarcelar, de arrestar, y matar, y golpear. Cada día, casi 2,000 personas, inocentes trabajadores, están siendo deportados cada día por todo este año. No va a haber reforma migratoria este año. Van a estar preocupados por las elecciones. Lo que tenemos que hacer nosotros es presionar al deportador, jefe del deportador. We need to send a strong message throughout the country about the deporter in chief. That he has done nothing. The Republicans are taking advantage of the corporations. It's the government of corporations. Obama is a weak and has no spine. The leaders of the union who earn $400,000, some of them weren't that much. They lied to the people who are being deported. They told them about immigration reform, but it was punitive, criminalization, and more exploitation, and more slaves, and guest worker program. Even the USW supports it. Guest worker program is slaves. They're worried.